What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you are waiting for this new game, just like me, let's check it out and let the game begin.
Welcome to the idol party. I'm your private instructor, Nico. We'll teach you how to play the tempo mode. First, let's try single key. Let's do single key hitting twice. Looks like you've mastered single keys. The next is long key. Let's do long hitting twice. Long keys. The next is small key. Let's do short hitting twice. You've mastered the tempo mode in such a short time. Now let's try a complete song.
Ready, go!
In the case of lag after hitting, go to Menu, Setting, and make adjustments. You can get a bonus every time you complete a game. Remember to claim the reward.
They wanna keep us out, can't hold us down anymore. We're gonna rise till we fall. When we hit the bottom, nothing gonna stop us. Climb to the top with you. We could be the greatest.
As newbie, should we dress up?
They tryna hate, but we won't change anything.
You can check all the outfits and items in back. Wow! Costume change! Dress up, and you'll be the star of the stage!
They don't speak our language, they say we're
Game lobby is now open! Come and have a look!
Keeping on going till we can't go no more.
We can When you sing, the more on-key notes are, the higher score you'll get. If you are not very good at this song, please switch to original track or backing track here. This score marks your singing performance. Enjoy! You can set to sync mode in the karaoke room and invite your friends to sing together.
So that's for Idol Party. Ang tanong, is it worth downloading? Let's find out. First, the storytelling. Wala masyadong storytelling dito, pero maganda yung cinematics nito prior the game. Wala rin voiceover dito, pero the visuals were excellent. Crisp yung graphics, and kahit nasa game ka na, super nice and vibrant din ang background. Pwede ding 2D and 3D din sa mga images dito. Customizable yung mga characters, and super nice din ang costumes na available dito. Para naman sa background music, super okay and appealing. Medyo bago yung mga songs na available dito, both in English and Korean songs. Next, the gameplay. This is a combination of RPG and rhythm game. Super love ko yung part na may dance and karaoke na type na game. Sana lang dagdagan nila yung selection ng music. So this is an interactive game. You can invite your friends to do karaoke online or to dance with you on a customizable room. Controls were responsive and easy to understand as well, and very informative naman ang tutorial nito. Lastly, sa shop naman, to get top-ups or to pay for an item para mag-level up agad, sa game currency, you can pay from 99 cents USD to 99.99 USD. This is a combination of free-to-play and pay-to-win game kung gusto mo kagad mag-level up. Pero kung hindi naman, you can just play this game all throughout the day and you can get the items naman required to level up. So for me, I will rate this game 4.5 as it still needs improvement sa selection ng music para mas enjoyable siya sa lahat ng kind ng players. So kayo guys, download it now and let us know your insights on this game on the comment section below. Be sure to subscribe para updated kayo sa mga next videos like this and more. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.